Traffic is slow every morning on Ocarina Springs Drive, and breakfast tacos are to blame. Lolita's Cafe serves burritos and tacos that many San Marcos residents would consider the best in town. What's not so great is the traffic the cafe causes because of the long line of cars waiting to order.
Well, it's in a great location, right on one of the main roads.
The city has asked the cafe to change the layout of the drive-through lanes in hopes of reducing congestion.
It's hard for us because we changed now the way of the drive-through. Now both drive-throughs exit in the same directions.
Customers are still willing to wait in line regardless of the traffic jam and keep coming back for more.
I come regardless, but it's very hard to get in here.
At least three times a week.
For Bobcat Update, I'm Kristen Buechler.